May 20, 2021, 11:15 BST. Princess Beatrice of York has been spotted for the first time since Buckingham Palace announced that she is expecting her first child with husband Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi, wearing a leopard print mini dress paired with a chic jacket from Maje. Princess Beatrice has been pictured for the first time since the news she is expecting her first child was announced. In pictures obtained by Mail Online, the pregnant royal looked radiant in a pink, leopard print mini dress paired with a chic black jacket from Maje as she stepped out for a walk in West London, just hours after Buckingham Palace announced she would be welcoming a baby with husband Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi this autumn. Related: Princess Beatrice's husband Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi. Everything you need to know. The palace made the announcement on Wednesday, issuing a statement which read: Her Royal Highness Princess Beatrice and Mr. Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi are very pleased to announce that they are expecting a baby in autumn of this year. Watch. Princess Beatrice expecting first child with Eduardo Mappelli Mazzi. The Queen has been informed and both families are delighted with the news. The royal looked overjoyed as she enjoyed a walk with her husband, finishing off her fabulous ensemble with a pair of black biker boots and a small black handbag thrown over her arm. Princess Beatrice and her husband tied the knot in 2020. Beatrice wore her hair in a casual bun for the occasion, paired with minimal makeup, and you could see that she was absolutely glowing. More: How Princess Beatrice used Kate Middleton's nifty trick to hide her pregnancy. Her designer jacket is still available to purchase online, but we recommend snapping it up quickly as it is selling out. Maje cropped jacket, £329, $445. Selfridges shop now. If you don't manage to get your hands on it, then we have found some amazing alternatives, perfect for pairing with mini dresses this summer. Mango tweed jacket, £69.99. John Lewis shop now. Tweed knitted jacket, £185. Jigsaw shop now. Pam and Gela boucle jacket, £207.74, $275. Nordstrom shop now. The princess married property developer Eduardo in July 2020 at the Royal Chapel of All Saints at Royal Lodge Windsor. They had a small and intimate ceremony due to the coronavirus restrictions that were in place. While the baby will be Beatrice's first child, her husband already has a 5-year-old son called Christopher Wolfe, affectionately known as Wolfie, from his previous relationship with American architect Dara Huang. Princess Eugenie will now be 12th in line to the throne. The royal baby is set to be 11th in line to the throne when he or she is born, which means that Beatrice's younger sister Princess Eugenie will move down to 12th place. Discover how Princess Beatrice's pregnancy will differ from her sister Eugenie Echelo's. Selection is editorial and independently chosen. We only feature items our editors love and approve of.